save right before the blowout hit, and I'm gonna check out the campfire anyway. Fire pit you go. Okay. Let's put on some rupture protection as well. Okay, it's not working. Still not working. Yeah, the radiation gets me. Okay, so back to legging it. Which way? Okay, here. Run, 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 run. Okay, and before, when I got to this point, the immediate emission threat got smaller. Okay, quick save here. Before that anomaly. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna run past these zombies. Attempt running past these zombies. Drink. We need to run here. Focus. Another save here. Because if I won't make it, I'm doomed anyway. Yes. Okay, and now I'm gonna leg it all the way to the base because. No. Yeah, leg it back to the base. Like with plumbing and walls. Ooh, what are these? Storks? Just crows flying in formation. Funny. Ooh, just in time. I'm gonna just head to the main building. If you would not focus on scratching your butt and instead letting me in, perhaps, pretty please. Tried out making Symbian, and I hadn't figured out yet that the anomaly gives you sort of a signal if the artifact is received. I went to that little booth or building near the bar's entrance. I mean, not the bar building itself, but like the Rostock area. Sergeant Kitsen quiz, and I dropped my artifacts in there, and then the blow was outstruck, and the duty squad at the gates marched in, and of course my artifacts were nicely bubbling over there because I didn't know that they were supposed to be hidden and so on. Huh? What? Oh, okay. I assume some mutants. Anyway, when the first of all the anomaly disappeared during the blowout, but then it reappeared, and my artifacts were still there. And on their way out, each of the duty squad members kneeled down and helped himself with a nice juicy low-grade artifact. Okay, so the development team from the more innocent times, huh? I'm gonna let them fight it out. The bad thing is that I can't open the armory door. Says that it's open, but it actually won't open. Hello. All right, the hot keys don't work here. The cup hot keys, I mean. Hello. Okay, so what I learned from this trip into Red Forest is that... Fucking lag. Let me repeat. What I learned from this trip to red forest was that so that's what the commotion was about. Was that come on, stop lagging. Was that can I like end the sentence or something? Was that first of all my suit should be near ideal condition, otherwise the Psi emissions will break through, and second, I still probably need more tropical artifacts, and the third thing is that I should equip myself with more finished lagging now. Okay, now I can talk. I don't know if it's the NPCs or the abundant anomalies or both combined. It gets pretty bad. Anyway, the third point that I learned was that I should pack more med kits so that I could just spam them at will. Oh, fuck. Okay, let me just stick two bullets because I don't know who else is there. Risk a quick save here, even if it means I'm saving myself to corner. The lag isn't helping. The lag. The G right idea. Now I trapped myself. Controller. I'm gonna provide some cover fire from here. And check things out once that I'm probably gonna need to reload, close and restart the game because the controller effect might stick. Fuck, I can't see them. Okay, let's see if I can grab the artifacts on the go and just leg it to the bar. Okay. Save here.
В общем, сталкер пришел к доктору и говорит: доктор,
okay. One thing I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna leave most of these just in case artifacts here in the stash. I carried a bunch because I was hoping to check out more recipes,
for people like you.
It seems that I haven't received any more.